that may give him a little boost going into this match. But probably you would expect, if he was going to win this match, he would need a good start.
In the last 16, Allen led 3-1. He'd made a century. He was looking good. In the end, he limped over the line, winning a scrappy decider, 4-3. So I don't think O'Connor will be... So even if he loses tonight, he'll be up to 30.
Joe O'Connor, obviously trying to get into that 32.